For today's top stories, let's go over to the CBN News Desk.
Gordon, while some states are passing new